The first element in men's modern pentathlon was fencing at copper box. 36 athletes took part using the épée. They all had to compete against one another once. World number one and gold medal favorite Alexander Lesin of Russia had a solid showing with a record of 25-10. It earned him 1,000 points. Russia's Andrei Moiseev began his defense of the gold medal. His strong effort earned him 928 points with a bout record of 22-13. An outstanding effort from David Svoboda of the Czech Republic to claim the top of the standings. The 27-year-old earned 1,024 points for his 26 wins and 9 losses record. The second element was swimming at the Aquatic Center. They competed in the 200-meter freestyle. Gold medal favorite Lesin had a very memorable swim and came in second in the first heat. He clocked in at just under 2 minutes and 5 seconds in lane 5. But there was plenty of action in the fifth heat. Svoboda of the Czech Republic earned 1,304 points in the pool, but it actually wasn't enough to hang on to the lead in the overall standings. China's Chao Zhongrong came on strong. He was just one of three swimmers who finished under 2 minutes. Egypt's Amro El Jaziri set an Olympic record with his fast time. At the end of two elements, Zhongrong sat first with Svoboda in second. The third element was riding at Greenwich Park, where athletes started with 1,200 points and were deducted points for errors. Svoboda was paired with fellow Van T. He finished just above the allotted time of 70 seconds, but it was good enough to move him up the standings. China's Zhongrong had an average ride with sweet touch. 120 points were deducted for the knockdown jumps. A scary moment for Huang Win-jin from the Republic of Korea and horse Shearwater Oscar. He would get up on the horse again and complete the course despite a number of deductions. Svoboda took back the lead at the end of the riding with Zhongrong now in second, and just 4 points separated the men. In the fourth element, combined running and shooting, Svoboda got the head start in the run with Zhongrong only a second behind. The two men were neck and neck for the early part of the race, but Zhongrong benefited from his shooting accuracy. However, that would not deter Svoboda. He used his speed to reclaim the lead at just the right time, and that's all he would need. What a finish. Svoboda of the Czech Republic takes gold in the men's modern pentathlon and sets a new Olympic record with 5,928 points. To the victory ceremony for the men's modern pentathlon, David Svoboda of the Czech Republic with the gold. Silver goes to China's Chao Zhongrong, and bronze for Hungary's Adam Marosi.
The feelings are amazing. The spectators here in Greenwich was absolutely perfect. I enjoyed whole competition, especially the riding and combined even.
Which was your best event on the day?
Probably fencing in the morning, but each of disciplines, each of events was very important, and the pentathlete has to be complete athlete, all-around athlete, so I had to be as best as possible in every event.
As a Chinese, to win the very first medal for the country, I feel extremely excited.
I deeply
impressed by the people in London and the people in the UK as a whole for their enthusiasm, and I'm grateful for all these cheering ups during each competition.